Did you know this about Wreck-It Ralph? Ralph could have looked a lot different from what you see in the final film. Early on in production, the crew considered having each character featured in the film be designed to look how they looked in their respective games. That means Ralph would have been an 8-bit character throughout the film, but they decided that that would make it too difficult for him to be a sympathetic, lovable character.